Nestle, stop. She's too innocent for that. You like her, Ness? Is she a cutie? Get her, Mercy. Get her, Mercy. Go play.
You want to play with your rope?
Get the rope. Get it. Get it. I'm not getting it. Oh, I'm on my wrist. Ouch.
I missed the rope.
Oh, you're a tough little thing. Look at you. Oh, you're so tough. All right. So it's Emma and Kit against me, I guess.
Yeah.
There we go.
Ow. Here, Kit, you want this? Huh? Would you all right here? Come on, baby. Come on. You won't hurt her. You can play with her.
I think she's just, I think she's afraid
just
of that.
Be gentle with her.
She really is.
There you go. Good girl. Good girl, Kit.
That's interesting.
Well, you'd expect that, huh?
I didn't know how she would be. I really didn't.
Here, Kit.
The interesting thing is that Emma was the most comfortable with Kit when I brought him into the house one by one.
Yes, she was.
Because, you know, Emma or Kit was quiet. The other two were loud and obnoxious barking. And this is where pedophiles belong. Yeah, you, trying to molest a little girl. You a bad boy, now you're in prison. Yeah.
Get some.
I'm getting puppy kisses. Oh. Mercy, quiet. Get it, Nessa, get it. Yeah, she's like, let me in on it.
Yeah.
Get it, Emma. Get it, Emma. Oh, he's barking back. He's like, you don't talk to me, little dog. What's the matter?